daddy.
6 meals for $5.99.
Chicken Parm sandwich is back. Yeah.
6 meals?
I'm going to look at the menu.
I thought you said 6 meals.
The chicken parmesan. Parmesan.
You're so Italian.
Meal.
You're like
not bad. The chicken parmesan is $5.99, includes fries and drink. It's a meal. But the wings and things, has gone up in price. That's like $9.99 now for the small. $5.99 for this. It's not bad with drink.
This is supposed to be like a 3 of these.
I ate one.
You
ate one? It was
good.
Awesome.
for that chicken tenders. Can you bring it? Zaxby sauce. This is spicy.
This is chicken parmesan.
It's just like a chicken tenders with cheese in there. I knew you were gonna do that.
So guys, my chicken parmesan kind of fell apart. And it's just some chicken tenders with a little bit of cheesy sauce and tomato sauce. It's not real chicken parmesan. Oh my gosh. It's alright though.
I'm feeling
good. You are?
Dizzy.
What? You're eating food and you dizzy?
Yeah. I'm always dizzy.
Every time she yells, I have to cover the thing. I don't have to eat chicken wings or I did.
No, you don't.
Just clean all of them.
You're supposed to take out the bone. You should have washed my food.
I mean, this is running. I'm gonna try the chicken parmesan.
It doesn't look like a turkey.
I just went through it to the toast bread and then put this chicken tenders and put the sauce in there. This
it's
one.
Called toast.
Toast.
Not toast.
Toast.
I like the salt. Can you open the ramp, please? You're like holding it. I'm waiting for it.
I'm just not gonna open it.
Why is it in your hand?
It is so fresh. I hate that chicken. They're good. Like a big piece.
It's like a wing. And
shoulder.
You're spicy.
I ate spicy though. I'm totally red.
Yeah, you are red.
How's your meal?
Good. stop showing me my food.
No. My gosh, this thing is so mild, but it's just so spicy.
You look shedding everywhere.
The burrito said that 6 meals were $5.99. People think they got 6 meals and only for $5.99. Maybe 6 in there. Fries, drink.
So guys, Zaxby's is pretty good restaurant. They've gone up in price, so I don't know. We probably won't be coming back as much as we did. And I certainly won't be ordering the chicken parmesan sandwich again. That was a joke.
Guys, thanks guys for watching. Bye. Happy Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.